Hello everybody, my name is Finsa and welcome back to another video for our Gwent from Tutorial to Pro Rank series. I do all of my matches while recording, so you're not missing on everything. You can just fast forward to the places that you want or something, so yeah. Now we are playing in Slave, like we told in the last episode. So yeah, I don't think I need the remedy in first round. I don't need two amnesties too. I might break, but I actually want to send. Diplomacy maybe? Nah, let's just go with it. I don't want to break. Maybe. Let's go test the first round. It should be nice. Yeah. Let's do it. I wish I had the whale one though. If he has Margarita. This is kinda useless. If he doesn't, well, we are in a great shape. No shit. I should have played it on the Billy Roll. Nobody uses this though. Like, why would you ever wanna use this? I wonder.
What is truth if not an illusion?
Yeah, why not?
I bring death quite literally.
Let's destroy it. I just wish I had dead man's though. We definitely need a fire card. I have to craft a fire card. I'll probably just use this.
Next, head up to.
Ballista is quite nice, to be honest. I can just do this. Amnesty is next turn, right? I should be able to. Wait, what the? Okay.
Your
just win only when I
guess. Has grown amusing.
Probably should have played one more card before passing, because they're going to draw three cards and we will be taking cards. He should have played just one more card before passing, if he wants to pass. So, yeah. I definitely don't want to mulligan one more, since I don't want to get the Mage Assassin, but I definitely need the dead mans. Without dead mans, we are in bad shape.
No good wine will come from here, not even compost.
Without dead man's tone. To be honest, a slave is quite fun. But it is not.
Well, well,
that's
one more dead break to report.
Maybe. Let's use this first. And maybe I can damage it by one more. The diplomacy. Maybe I can get this.
Bribe me, dimwit. You're supposed to bribe me.
Yes. Did you see that amnesty? We stole 3 points, so it's played for 6. And this is 6 provision, so it's paid off its provision. And now it just gets 1 more point every turn. So. It is definitely great. Maybe I can use the enslave. Wait a minute. Let's see if he has some of these stuff. We definitely need a defender for this. 6 removal is hard, so we can use the them in the lot for.
Are you a jester?
Normally.
Is that it?
It's definitely needs a defense. He has another. That means no, I guess. I'll use this. Maybe a defense.
Have a look at that! Like falling stars!
Pride is definitely losing this soldier. Yeah, those two are soldiers. Now just play to BM. Never mind. I just want to show off. I don't know. It's more fun that way. Okay, that's cool. So where were we? Okay, we got all of those. We're at Northern Realms. I need two more. I can open one keg. We'll open a Nilfgaard keg. Nilfgaardian keg. So we need a defender for the slave deck.
Bush.
Okay, we are getting a legendary. Please coup or defend.
Ooh, wow.
The middle one is useless. I have a risk coup, but I'll go with the build of forts. Maybe we can do a hyperstone bag later on.
Cheapest barons.
Maybe I can get it anyway. To do so. Yes, I do. I absolutely do. So let's get this. And let's send. What do we send? I actually want enslave 6-2, so I'm not sure. Maybe I should send the dead man. That is a tactic too, okay. Milk forts would be nice though, definitely. There's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, maybe I can send this. I wish I had Meadow Decree. No room though, definitely. Can't get those. That guns is nice, I'm okay with the Densley 5. I don't think I need 6. Let's go on. Who are we against? Which faction? Let's see. Monsters. And Blitzen. So we are against.
There is but one punishment for traitors.
Okay. don't want two amnesties. I don't want remedy for now. Okay. Good enough. No blight makers, no dead men, so still not a good hand. I mean, Helgay, Arturius, they mean those are definitely pretty good, but we need blight makers and dead men. This is definitely a huge card, but you don't even have a defender, so playing this run is okay. Otherwise, it's just 4 points with shield, so not that good. Ouch. Sure. Light weapon. 3 liters. What the hell? Are you for real? That's normal, because it's low elo. Low ranks are like this. You just have to use the opportunities. I don't want the things. Maybe. Yeah. Let's use this first. So I have pretty much everything except for the second blight maker and deadmans. Those two would be huge too, but well, it is what it is.
No good wine will come from here, not even compost.
Just slay this. Let's use the Damien.
Vigilance is a virtue.
Vigilance is a virtue. That is a quite nice card, but they usually remove this, so not many people use this. Connection lost. Hello? wish I would have played this. I would have definitely stolen his thing. His unseenable. At least we are rank 24 now. Hex. So I actually want 8. Let's see what we get.
Whack! Bang! Wow! That me know how!
Fuck. That is nice. It definitely is nice.
Smash! Mash! Bash! Me butter thrash!
That sucks, so let's get these scraps.
Wham! Bang! Splash! Battle now is trash! Soup, soup, eat! Yum, yum!
So, we have Defender. More cool. Let's get more actually. Then I'll get Syndicates. A lot of Syndicates. Let's get the Gods first.
Ooh, shiny!
Sadly, we don't have anything good. And we'll definitely not be using sucrose. So I'll mill this. Get us a defender. This one. New Guardian one. Let's get it. Do I need the Hawking? I don't think so. We need the Deadlands. exactly 5. If we only get one more out, we can't do it. But if we don't, it is okay. Now we have even more though, so we should be in a good shape. I've added the defender, right? I just have bad memory, I guess. Let's just go on with the stack. Against Syndicate and Lined Pockets.
There is but one punishment for traitors.
Is this really the meta deck? This might be interesting. That's our first time seeing a Syndicate player. Assassination is nice, but I'm not sure about the diplomacy. Or maybe we don't need two assassinations. That is quite nice. It's okay. Right, left, right here. That's the drummer voice line from Northern Realms drummer. Wish I had fire card though. One leader. Which one do I use first though? That man's is too thin. Lightmaker is 1. 3 liters, what? He definitely doesn't know how to play, so.
Truly extraordinaire!
Sure, mate.
Defeat them with hunger, crush them with thirst.
Now I might use the dead man's, but I'm not sure. We'll see. Is he okay? We now have the defender for the Stefan Skellen, most likely. We don't have the coup, so we can't use spying of natuses. Do I go for the extra thing or... Well, I don't have anything to do with spying, so... Natus
they will dance to our beat, sing to our tunes.
I'll send the diplomacy. Nice, but where is my stuff? I'll get a poison red then.
As order! And out fee!
Can you smell it? Victory is on the wind.
The wicked Minaret! They hide among you in plain sight!
The revolution is inevitable, merely a matter of time.
You have Graydon. Graydon would be really bad for us. Yeah. Sucked.
Knowledge is a weapon of great power.
It's really dead, but...
The eternal fire casts a long shadow.
Up the north.
He used his Graydon, so
evil is a word we have to hear as sightings. Slice seductress.
Consider this my tip.
I shall flog them into submission.
Better sleep on my ship.
Okay, this should be good. Now I'll use the Demian de la Tour. I'll wait this scoundrel for the Vulgar Forts. Ouch.
Good job, good job.
Have Slander or another Witch Hunter. Just don't. Ouch.
I
the north was cleansed.
Can be fooled easily.
Please give me a good treason.
To hear your wicked flesh sizzle.
Okay, that's right. Right. Doesn't matter who I attack, so getting coins just to get goods. So yeah, doesn't really make sense.
Boy, beautiful. Interested in some easy coin?
Rest now.
An interesting choice.
Ouch. Lost.
Shop.
Instead of enslaving.
Razzies!
This can stay. I'll get a... Sent for Koo. We definitely need four more cards. We need info, which is legendary. Let's make it all. Oh, and you've got. going with the enslave for now. Because we can't do anything else. Definitely can't do imprisonment now. For now. Let's just go on with this. I just want to be at least rank 23. Before finishing this episode, ending this episode rather. Square tile. I'm learning there.
There is but one punishment for traitors.
One infections from their music. That's square tile music, so that's how I know.
Soil is fertile with magic, and dead
to
one.
Really nice, to be honest. But we can still
defeat them with hunger, crush them with thirst.
Sneak on my ship.
I must re-examine the manuscripts.
Drinking can be hazardous to your health.
Now we might actually pass. Pass is okay. Sure. Why did you waste your Suskia then, if you're going to pass? I've only used it once. I used a element provision card. Assassinate ourselves. Wait. Maybe we just bleed him. That might be nice. Let's use this. We have rebuke.
Is a dead dwarf.
You waste my time.
Just kill it if you will.
Get acquired.
would be nice.
Illusions. You've yet to see what they can accomplish.
My dead man's, where is my bribery? I definitely need the mana to tutor the bribery. At least I'll definitely get the bigger one, the Hawking. I have amnesty.
Headmill, Benedict.
In the back. Maybe.
Prescription, a bit of bloodletting.
Go, my beauty. Reach high into the sky.
Ouch. Those would otherwise incinerate themselves.
Nice to get this, but well.
They have to see us. Defaults.
An interesting
choice. And we've got the gourd out. Okay, nice.
Careful, you do not want me to lose
That's
patience.
Pure skill right there. That's the best card of the Scoia'tael. If he deploys it, but he didn't deploy it, we summoned it, so it's useless now. I can actually use this. I wish I would have used this on the melee roll though. Range throw was definitely a misplay, because you see how. Okay.
Behold, Nilfgaard's iron might!
The Empire will save this day.
Those will just grow and grow. But I'll use the Stefan to ranged, so that way I have to use the defender ranged. If I use the defender ranged, I have to use the Helge ranged. That's just how it goes.
For the Duquesa!
I definitely don't think he has anything that damages by 6. Maybe just a heat wave, but that's all. No heat wave, okay. Fine by me.
You must banish her. I see no other paths.
The revolution is inevitable, merely a matter of time.
Simus, okay.
At your age, at 2 centuries, you behave like you were barely 1.
Okay. Sure. Huh. let's just get the arts.
Flog them into submission.
Let's get into a range throw. I should have used leader on that.
The Valley of Flowers. There is no place more beautiful.
Right. I forgot that was definitely a misplay. It tried to go to ranged row, but my ranged row was just full stack, so. Even anyway, so I don't think it matters. Wow, that is a lot. I'll get 5 Nilfgaard kills. I don't think we'll be using this. Let's just send it. And if we send this to, we can get to renew our crew. Thank you. let's just send commands, I guess. Not with them anyways. Sure. Now I can get the coup. Maybe we get this out. But that is our only little punish. And we need to send one more unit. What would that be? Yeah, let's send evil defaults. That's right, tactic. Let's get amnesty. We can promote something. Cancel would be nice, but we don't have it. Maybe I should have gotten the manual. Let's just get cool. Yeah, I want to destroy everything. Let's try this. We have 12 tactic cards. So we are enslaved 6 now. We are against.
Patience is not a virtue I am known to have.
Give her blue coin. Karak Frigid. I don't want to give him that, but what I can do is I'll just use this. And this is true. I can use amnesty on that. Wait, my fire scorpion. wish I could have done this in the exact same turn. I'm pretty sure he'll play a soldier right there. Okay.
Yeah. For Rivia!
Futile, this resistance.
It's better to be on the winning one.
You shouldn't pass on 8, definitely. That's definitely wrong. So don't pass on 8, pass on 7. Pass on 7 is a thing. 8 is not. 9 is not. 10 is definitely not. So I definitely bleed him because we just won on even. Thanks to him. I just wish I had the Hawking. Or maybe the stuff. I don't think he can destroy this in one turn. So let's play this. Let's play two melee roll. Because I want to keep Damien safe too. I have no way of getting the Stefan, so yeah. Next turn I just have to get the Blithemaker and I can keep the Viggo and the Stefan in the deck. And I'll get those with the Hawkeye. I just need the Hawkeye too though. Well, got what I need, so.
For the King!
Eat my turn just, I guess.
Futile, this resistance.
Yeah. Carrack. Might be nice to copy, but I hope I get better targets. If you are wondering why I played the Hefty Helge first, Defender.
For me, Bilberry's honor!
Because Defender plays a tactic, battle preparation, which triggers the Hefty Helge, so we get two more damage, one extra charge, which equals to two more damage, so yeah, that is why. Maybe. Why not? Right? Yeah, why not? We can purify this with an oil to the fire scroll, but I don't think it matters. We'll just play the defender now. And we'll play the defender right next to the Hefty Helge. Maybe up to middle. I don't think it matters though.
Break
their bones and spill it! Let's see. And as you can see, we are at slave 6.
Tusa is my ward, under my protection.
show my card. Anyways. That was easy. Okay. I've triggered the journey again. One more Nilfgaard cake. I need Menno and Terran. I don't think I'll ever use those again. So anything we can melt, maybe, other than this, I would definitely like to have a Menno. 250 with this. At least be rank 23 before the end of this episode. Mirror, not mirror actually. It is imprisoned.
I will not bow to your half-assed self-proclaimed authority.
I don't think I need treason for now. Assassination. Maybe, who knows. This hand is definitely too strong. I don't want those. I actually want to pass on 7. Ramon.
Es krise in Seifelhörsönen!
Very good!
The Vomorlahans detest intruders.
How many locks do you have?
I shall relieve them of all burdens. As good as dead, that was.
Now we either pass or we just use the Eternity Joust to make him play one more card. What the?
Worries me nothing now.
Can't play this bad. I end this round. You're already winning. So just chill out. Wait. You should play one more. Lightmakers. So this battle might just pass, okay.
Defeat them with hunger, crush them with thirst.
So if I play Arturius with a Blightmaker, I can get the other Blightmaker on top. Then play the Fragment to draw the Blightmaker.
My pits cost a plenty. Senses can be fooled easily.
What? Okay. Why this one? Even if you do.
Let their blood my break their this? Bones and spirits!
My only wish is please get the Stefan and don't get the Mage Assassin. Just please.
According to plan.
I didn't do anything about this sadly. So if he somehow locks this and gets this, it is.
Alba!
assassination.
You've got one.
My little miss.
Confounded boots.
I shall flog them into submission.
I'll get this. I'll play another coup to get the hefty HK.
My ward, under my protection.
So we'll get lost to get
barbarian torn.
What? Really?
Any last words?
That is good enough. But he has Yurden too, so it will definitely...
No help from outsiders.
Just read this.
Not your lucky day. Vigilance is a virtue.
This will be a close one, definitely. 6.
Strike back. Leave it no chance to react.
Thank you. This place for 7. We should be winning now. Six again, so not good enough.
Strike first and strike hard.
Yet. No, we just need one more card. One more win, not card. One more win, one last win. This will definitely be a long, long video.
Crush those vermin!
I wonder, are you two blade makers. That's what I'm talking about. I need for assassination for that. I don't think so. Maybe I do think so. He has full test as the profile, as the avatar.
Down with Amir!
I definitely wish I had the... definitely wish I had the turn he chose. That's a token, so I can set. Yeah, that dies. That is sad.
I bring death. Quite literally.
Is that seven pros? Not bad, to be honest.
Yeah. Our time has come to claim victory. Maybe not. We'll see. What do you decide? Maybe a leader. Two leaders. Definitely not overcommitment. Okay. Then what? Margarita.
Ouch. If I live to see it.
Nilfgaard will conquer these lands, with our aid or without it.
Now I can actually pass if he keeps playing.
Yeah. Left, right, left, right.
Can he make the point still? Just pass and see. I don't think he can. So he has to go a card down. Which is in our favor. At stages like this, you can
don't give up easy, do you?
Calc like this. Just a minute. When we have one more card. Yes. Now the
this card. So we have card advantage, we should be winning easily. I just need Hawkim. Give me Hawkim. Hawkim. What the hell? No Hawkim? So that means no help. Which sucks.
Nice mess you've got here.
Gold. I definitely needed the Hawkim. Ouch. That is definitely an ouch.
The North, Temeria.
I'll let him. Of Stefan here, and then I'll use the cadaver. Right.
Mary, now. That's what matters.
Ouch.
Nice mess you've got here.
That sucks. But I can use the treason. Still should be winning. I just have to get this mana stranger inspired with the Nedneke, if possible. It is possible, but ouch.
Thank not me, thank Melitele.
Transform it, I'll just use the second category. This will die.
For the train!
Let's get this is over a break. With.
The North, Temeria. Enough! Let us finish this.
23, finally. Now I can stop. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next episode. Don't forget to leave a like or subscribe if you want. I was speaking quiet for this episode, sorry, it is quite late. Anyways, see you in the next episode.